say hello to the TAZ4, the fully assembled open source 3D printer from lulzbot. It's got a massive build area that lets you make lots of parts or really big parts. It can print many different types of filament like PLA, ABS, and NinjaFlex. This printer ships with support for 3mm filament, but can be easily converted to print with the ever-popular 175. Our update makes an improvement to the extruder mount, allowing for better feed rate and retraction. Download the parts and print them out to make your own. A pair of Teflon tubes converts the filament diameter from 3 to 175. Get the full tutorial for this upgrade on the Adafruit Learning System. The extruder on the TAZ4 features a modular design, making this an easy upgrade. 175 filament is quicker to heat up, requires less pressure to feed, and prints high resolution on smaller parts. It's mostly made out of 3D printed parts that are available for download. Extra goodies like the included tool set gives you everything you need to maintain and repair your printer. Our update to the latch relieves pressure, allowing retraction, preventing the filament from kinking, making loading nice and smooth. Works great with your favorite slicing software and can print over USB or with an SD card. The interface on the LCD lets you manage your print, see status, control speed, and many other great features. Wondering what else this printer can do? Let us know in the comments below! Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more 3D printer projects from Adafruit.